In this problem, we have a football which is kicked at initial velocity of 20 meters per second at 30 degrees above the horizontal.